Paul Hunter, I'm going to parade up this street dressed as King Robert the Bruce to open the Robert the Bruce Heritage Centre, the first one in Scotland. And to commemorate King Robert the Bruce, who lived and died in this village. And our patron, Lord Elgin, and his wife and his son are going to be there to open it.
Okay.
He's the living relative of King Robert the Bruce.
Shooters in competition in Delray Beach Film Festival in Florida. And we're looking to hope for some kind of result.
We hope it's good news. If it is, I'll get my fastest horse.
Cool.
This is a problem, though.
Yes.
Getting into the States with this baby.
The band is on the loading. When the band is here...
Has Lord Elgin been yet?
I think he's nearly here now. Okay. Right, so, we're just, when they get here, we'll give them a couple of minutes to get sorted out. You're going to lead it. We're going to be behind you. The band, the bowmen will be behind us.
The Goodwin. Oh, yeah. Goodwin.